So today's video regarding HP DexJet Ink Advantage 3635 all-in-one printer. So I'll show you how to do the quick unboxing and setup. So let's start with the unboxing. Let's start the setup process. Now we need to load the A4 size sheets at the rear paper tray. So this is the rear paper tray here. Is A4 size sheets. Now the next step is to switch on the printer, so press the power button on and also open the front door, and here is the ink cartridge chamber door. Also take the ink cartridges out of the plastic packaging and remove the orange seals. So once you see the ink cartridge chambers are here, just install the cartridges here. So black will go to the black side. So just push it in, hold the printer with the other hand and do it for the color as well. Now we can close the chamber, open the paper out. So printer has printer alignment page, so we need to scan this page here. So open the top scanner lid and place the page facing downwards on the right hand side corner and close the lid. Now click on the copy button once and wait for the printer to do the alignment. Wireless setup using inbuilt Wi-Fi direct of this printer. So go to the display panel. The display panel, we need to activate the Wi-Fi direct. So the icon is available here, which is the third icon in the first row. So click it on once and you will see the white light which stays on. That means the Wi-Fi direct is on. Also we need to print the password of this printer. So click on the information button once. So here is the printer information page that is printed. You will see the Wi-Fi direct icon is here. Also it displays the name of the printer and the password is written below that. To do the Wi-Fi direct setup, now go to your Android device, open the Wi-Fi setting, look for the printer's name direct HP DexJet 3630 series. Now enter the password as it was written on the page, click on the connect button, open the HP Smart app. So you can download it from the App Store. Once we open it, now we need to add the printer. So click on the plus button on the top. You will see the name of the printer is displayed here. So click on that. And the printer is available here. You can see all the details. I'll show you how to print the printer status report. So once you click on the printer, you will see this screen. Go to the tool section and then click on the printer reports button. Now click on the printer status and you will see the printer is working and it has sent a wireless command for the printing of a document, and now it's printing. Overall, I can say this is a very good printer for home and office use, and it's good for the wireless printing, scanning and copying. Thanks for watching.